dry, after drying, you fry. You fry so that the cheese can open. Yes, and you put a brown cover. And what remains is that brown cheese. You cook brown, then it is dry, then it becomes powder. Boil of water, chocolate.
Wow.